The savage life of Randy Moss. The freak ran out of fucks to give. He had Joe Buck in his feelings when he pretended to moon the crowd at Lambeau. He's a Karen variant with a headset. His name literally became a verb to make a jaw-dropping, defender-humiliating catch of the jump ball variety. While also under the influence of a backwood, he was arrested after pushing a traffic officer down an entire street with his SUV. The lone instance he accepted a blocking assignment with enthusiasm. A reporter asked Moss if he was worried about a $10,000 fine. He replied, "When you're rich, you don't write checks. Straight cash, homie." Dumb question, Bob Costas. Do better, dog. He once told the media, "I play when I wanna play. There may not be an I in team, but there is an I, and I do whatever the fuck I want." He was heated at his teammates when they called heads on a coin toss because tails never fails in Madden. His advanced analytics are more elite than his catch radius.